to present to you with deep admiration and respect and with my full support and confidence, President Joyce Jacobsen.
And the idea that, I mean, that Elizabeth Blackwell went here to Geneva Medical College, the precursor of Hobart, and became the first woman physician, and that I am basically, in some sense, following in her footsteps now by becoming the first woman president, is very deeply meaningful to me as I stand here today. And again, such a blessing that I get to do this. Again, thank you so much.